Alright, here we go. Another day cutting, splitting. Alright, maybe I'll get a little bit better drone footage than I got last night. Alright, later. All right, here we go.
End up with a mound.
Right. We'll just throw them over the top. All right. Well, this will start out, and I'll just do like 5 times the speed, but here we go.
Oh, look at you got a monarch.
Mm-hmm. Where? Oh, wow. It is. Check it out. We don't even see those hardly anymore.
Yeah, I've had a couple of them hanging out here in the last few days.
This is awesome. Hope it doesn't fly away. There used to be so many of them around here, and we hardly ever get to see any anymore. Anyway, just figured I'd share. Come on, open up again. There you go.
That's not the same one. She wasn't walking the pole earlier, I don't think. I'm pretty sure it was two poles by then. But still, they walked them all the way down to the ridge and back.
All right. Trav helped me out this morning getting this load of wood loaded up. And the Husqvarna that I complained about because of that silly plastic thing that covers the bar, I gotta take that back. That is one crazy good saw. It's a 365. Really nice saw. Wraps out really fast. Cuts your stuff up really quick. So, anywho, I'm gonna spare you from watching me split all that because no one wants to see that. Even if I put it in five times or six times fast, no one really wants to watch it. But anyway, glad you guys hung out if you hung out this long. So, take care. God bless. Cherish your neighbors and your friends.